to Cyber Sanctuary, BYODND, bring your own data design. I'm Kalia and this is my daddy.
I'm Terry.
And today we're going to be making stained glass pictures.
First we need a picture frame, any size doesn't matter, a black Sharpie, permanent markers, and any picture we'd like to trace. And number four.
So to begin, you're going to take your picture frame and you're just going to take it completely apart. And make sure you always have a parent around when you're doing stuff like this, because you're going to be breaking your glass and it has the potential to be very dangerous. So after you have the glass out, what you're going to do is you're going to take the picture that you want to use, and today we're going to be using a Best Dad picture because Father's Day is coming up, and this could be a great gift for your dad. So you're going to sit your picture underneath your glass. Take your black Sharpie and you're going to trace the picture completely. So after you've done tracing the picture completely, you're going to take your permanent color markers and you're going to color the picture in the way you would want to. I'm going to be using blues and yellows, because that's what I like. What's your favorite?
Yeah.
That's nice. So when you're done coloring the picture in, you're just gonna sit the glass back into the picture frame. This is when you're going to start using your foil. So you're going to take a piece of foil and put it on the back of the cardboard. And you're going to crumble it a little bit too, but not too much. Like, if you want to crumble it more, you can, but like, we're not going to crumble it that much. So then after the back of the picture frame is covered in foil, you're just going to sit it back into the picture frame on top of the glass.
You have a finished product.
Thank you for joining us in the Cyber Sanctuary BYODND. Hope to see you next week. Bye.
Bye.